वंदे गुजरात।
Hello friends, how are you? Fine, we have to always be very fine. In the previous activity, you have learnt about because and therefore. Are you ready? Yes, you have learnt about these two things. Let's check the previous knowledge. Yes. Let's watch this video clip of the previous activity.
Finish on the race
because he ran fast. So the answer is because.
Satish is in the bed
because he is ill. So the answer is because.
Gita arranged a party at her home
because it was her father's birthday. So the answer is because.
Bhavini has not gone to school
because she has a holiday in her school. So the answer is because.
I will go for shopping
Because I want to buy new dresses. So the answer is because.
Radha gets beautiful gift from her aunt.
Therefore, she is happy. So, the answer is therefore.
Umbrella with us
because it was raining heavily. So the answer is because.
Satish likes gardening.
Therefore, he made terrace garden at school. So the answer is therefore. Thank you.
બરાબર જોયું ને વિડિયો ક્લિપમાં આપ જોઈ શક્યા કે જો બ્લેન્ક પછી આવતું વાક્ય કે ક્લોઝ કારણ દર્શક હોય તો તેની અંદર બીકોઝ વપરાય છે અને જો બ્લેન્ક પછી આવતું વાક્ય કે ક્લોઝ પરિણામ દર્શક હોય તો ધેરફોર વપરાય છે તો આપણે આ બંને બાબતો ખૂબ જ સરળતાથી ક્લિયર કરી શક્યા બરાબર ને હા ઓકે ફ્રેન્ડ્સ નાવ વી સ્ટડી ધીસ સેન્ટેન્સીસ ઇન ધેમ વી હેવ યુઝડ બીકોઝ એન્ડ ધેર ફોર યસ નાવ લુક ધીસ ઇમેજ અ ચાઇલ્ડ ઇઝ સ્લીપિંગ વાય Is a child sleeping? Yes, because he is ill. So meaningful sentence is the child is sleeping because he is ill. Yes, look this image. Here a lady is saying, I will go for shopping. Why is she saying so? Can you guess the reason? Yes, she wants to buy a new dress. So meaningful sentence is, I will go for shopping because I want to buy a new dress. Yes, look this image. Here, she took an umbrella with her. Why? Can you guess the reason? Yes, because it was raining heavily. So meaningful sentence is she took an umbrella with her because it was raining heavily. Very good friends. Because વાળા વાક્યો જોયા પછી આપણે therefore વાળા વાક્યો જોઈએ. Are you ready? Yes. Shall we go ahead? Okay. Look these sentences. Here there is sentence or an action. According to this action, you have to select the option. Are you ready? So the sentence is, or an action is, it was raining heavily. Therefore, now select the right option from given below. First is, he took the umbrella. Second is, He closed the umbrella. Third is, He threw the umbrella. જો વરસાદ વધારે પડે તો આપણે શું કરશું? Yes, you are right. He took the umbrella. So the first option is correct. Okay? So the meaningful sentence is it was raining heavily, therefore he took umbrella. Yes. Look the next sentence. He got first rank, therefore here again you have to select a suitable action. This is the blank and options are he was angry, he was happy, he was sad. Okay, now I will give you hint. When you got first number in your school, what you will do or what you will feel? You get the correct answer. You feel happy. Okay, so the meaningful sentence is he got first rank, therefore he was happy. Again, look the action. I like chocolate. Therefore, this is the blank and options are I go to shop, I go to library, I go to hospital. ચાલો જો તમારે ચોકલેટ જોઈતી હોય તો ક્યાં જશો? Yes, tell me. Yes, you get the correct answer. You will go to shop. So the meaningful sentence is I like chocolate, therefore I go to shop. Yes, look this action. He got the first rank, therefore this is the blank and options are he was angry, he was happy, he was sad. Yes, now I will give you a hint. When you get first number in your school, how will you feel? You feel very happy. So the meaningful sentence is he got first rank, therefore he was happy. Okay friends, after studying this exercise, let's fill the blanks which are on your page number 49 of your textbook. Are you ready? Yes, double down. Okay, first fill in the blanks. Use therefore or because. Make cheats with the help of your teacher. Activity 9. Now I am reading the instructions. Listen it carefully. Fill in the blanks. Use therefore or because. Make cheats with the help of your teacher. Okay, the first blank is Rina is very happy. Blank, she got good marks in science subject test. Yes, Rahul, pick up one cheat from the box. Yes, what would be the answer? Yes, you have because in your cheat. Yes, so it is correct. So the right answer is because. And the meaningful sentence would be Rina is very happy because. Rina is very happy because. She got good marks in science subject test. Yes. Shall we go ahead? Okay. Next blank is we took winter clothes with us. Blank. We felt comfortable in cold during tour. Yes. Now tell me, what would be the answer? Yes, take this cheat. Yes, it is therefore. Let's see, is it appropriate for the blank? No. Why? Yes, there is reason behind it. So, therefore will not come, but because will come. So, we took winter clothes with us because we felt comfortable in cold during tour. Okay, let's see the next blank. We are tired blank. We walked 12 kilometers on foot. Yes, Naina, pick up one cheat from the box. Tell me what is in the cheat. Yes, it is because. Let's see, is it appropriate for the blank? Yes, good. So the meaningful sentence is, we are tired because we walked 12 kilometers on foot. Okay, fine. Let's see the next blank. Payal is a brave girl. Blank. She is not afraid of staying alone. Yes, Hitesh, take the cheat. What is in the cheat? Yes, it is therefore. Let's see, is it appropriate for the blank? Yes. Well done. Here, therefore will come because there is result behind it. So, the meaningful sentence is, Payal is a brave girl, therefore, she is not afraid of staying alone. Okay, shall we go ahead? Yes. Let's see the next blank. Snehal is happy blank. She has got prize in competition. Okay. Rakesh, take the cheat. What will be the answer? Yes, it is because. Let's see, is it appropriate for the blank? Yes, because there is reason behind it. So, the meaningful sentence is, Snehal is happy because she has got prize in competition. Okay, fine. Let's see the last blank. And it is, Maya is a kind girl blank. She helps everyone. Yes, now tell me, what is in the chat? It is because. Why there is because? Because there is reason behind it. So the meaningful sentence is, Maya is a kind girl. Because she helps everyone. Now I will give you 2 minutes to write it in your textbook. Are you ready? Yes. Okay, friends, have you written it in your textbook? Fine. Okay, let's see another activity like it. તો તમને પોસ્ટર બનાવવા ગમે છે? ઓકે, ડુ યુ લાઈક ઇટ? યસ, યુ લાઈક ઇટ વેરી મચ. તો ચાલો આપણે આજે આવી જ પોસ્ટર બનાવવાની એક્ટિવિટી વિશે જોઈએ. શું તમે આવા પોસ્ટરો જોયા છે ક્યાંય? વેર ડુ યુ સી ધેમ? યસ, યુ હેવ સીન ઇટ એટ ધ બસ સ્ટોપ, ઇન ધ બાજાર, ઇન ધ ગાર્ડન, સો ઓન એન્ડ સો ફોર્થ. લેટ્સ મેક સચ પોસ્ટર. યસ, લુક ધીસ સ્લોગન. હિયર ઇટ ઇઝ રિટન, સેવ ધ ટ્રીઝ. વાય વી સેવ ધ ટ્રીઝ? નાવ યુ હેવ ટુ કનેક્ટ યોર પ્રીવિયસ નોલેજ વિથ ધીસ થિંગ. As we have learnt about because and therefore in perfect manner, now you have to remember your knowledge. Why we save trees? Because they bring rain. Yes, you got the proper idea. Fine. So the meaningful sentence is save the tree because it brings rain. Okay, friends. Now you know how to make slogan and how to connect it with because or therefore. Okay, friends. I will give you one slogan. You have to connect or you have to fill the blank by because or therefore, and you have to make a sentence. Are you ready? Yes, well done. So the slogan is, it is save the water. I will give you 2 minutes to make a sentence. અહીંયા તમારે બીકોઝ અથવા ધેરફોર નો યુઝ કરી અને સેન્ટેન્સ બનાવવાનો છે. ટીચર્સ આર ઓલ્સો રિક્વેસ્ટેડ ટુ હેલ્પ ધ સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ. Okay, friends, I hope you have completed the slogan. There are other slogans in your textbook. Let's read it. Yes, work in pairs. Read the following slogans and make posters for one of them. First is save the trees. Second is keep environment clean. Third one, save girl child. Fourth one, reuse, reduce, recycle. Fifth, do not smoke. And the last one is health is wealth. Okay, friends. Now this is your homework. You have to make meaningful sentences using because or therefore. Okay, and you have to send me this homework by email or WhatsApp. To mokalso na. Okay, aujo. Bye bye.
Vande Gujarat.